My name is Ivan German. I'm a performer at this year Plex Festival. So my type of performance is a little bit of glorified physical theater, some clowning in there, a lot of just acting and character training. Something I've been working on for a while. I just performed a sequence of different parts of different acts I've kind of been trying to put together for about a year now. A little bit of juggling, a little bit of clowning, some performance stuff otherwise, a little bit of dance, all mixed together.
Thank you.
Well, what's really unique about Plex and the fact that it's amazing that it's happening for a second year in the row here is because in Burlington, there's so many different types of artists, and a lot of the time we're not really able to find places for different kinds of varied performance in the places that are a little bit separate from a lot of bands. There's a lot of, like, you know, indie bands and music stuff going on in this town. A lot of, you know, just like potentially text-based stuff, but not a lot of circus or weird performance stuff otherwise, so it's a lot of fun that we're seeing a little bit of that resurgence this year. Hopefully Plex continues to happen year after year and give opportunities like these for performers like me. I think Plex does a really good job of having a lot of varied interactive art, a lot of very experimental work that's playing on a lot of the different kinds of people that form this one community here in Burlington. Obviously, we can't be all built of the same backgrounds. We all have different interests. So I think Plex is a really good way, and it should be a really inviting event for individuals from all different, you know, stories to come to a common place and experience art together. They might find some things that they didn't know they were interested in, some, you know, friends they've made along the way, and everything else.
It's just like a really fun time. It's like so nice to see so many different kinds of stuff and to see like friends of mine be really silly and playful. Big variety. I saw like a film about a Bennington figure, and I've seen like dances, and I've seen like weird plays about apartments in the old North End. And yeah, it's great.
Oh! Thank you. like, it is especially weird here. And I feel like, and I say weird in the best of ways. And I feel like how much access you have to art in a place often tells like how weird a place is, and especially like performing arts. And yeah, so it's awesome in that way.
I feel like I've been to a lot of like art and music events in Burlington, but this is my first introduction to like performance art, and I feel like that's been super interesting, and I'm excited to be here.
I think they covered it. I think
yeah, and for it all to be in one place is really unique, I think.